Tell us what you think Singapore got right. What do you think is the key to your success?
I hesitate to talk about success because we're right in the midst of a battle which is intensifying. We've tried very hard right from the beginning to take this very seriously. We watched what was happening in Wuhan in China. We prepared our people. In fact, we've been preparing for this since SARS, which was 17 years ago. And as the cases started to come in, we were able to identify them because we said, well, treatment for COVID-19 will be free and testing. And we were able also to contact trace and find the contacts of the people who had come in and isolate the contacts so that we slow down the spread within the population. And we've tried very hard also to explain to the population what it is we are facing, what we need to do, and what are the steps which we need them to cooperate with us so that our efforts can succeed, such as keeping safe distances from one another, such as watching their own personal hygiene, such as staying home if they're sick and not going to work and not socializing. And with great effort, I think it has helped to keep the number of cases down, but I'm under no illusions that we have won. We are just going in and there's a long battle ahead.
How do you respond to people who say, well, Singapore is able to do this because, you know, it has these controls, it is a paternalistic system, the government has more powers than in other places?
We have not taken extraordinary powers. I think the key thing is people must understand what we are facing and must support what we are doing and cooperate with us and have confidence in the government. And we put a lot of effort into explaining to them what is happening, speaking to them, and I've done it a few times directly on television. So people know that we are level and we tell it straight. We are transparent. If there's bad news, we tell you. If there are things which need to be done, we also tell you. And I think that you have to maintain that trust, because if people don't trust you, even if you have the right measures, it's going to be very hard to get it implemented.